Well, folks, this turned out to be another one of those videos that demonstrates the differences between OBS and using the Xbox Game Bar. Progressbar95, episode 139. The title is still in the works, by the way. And yes, there really was more to it than I thought there was. And yes, I had to use Xbox Game Bar for the second bit of footage. So with that, let's get the ball rolling. If you thought I was just going to let this update to Progressbar95 pass and not do a video on it, I have one question to ask. Are you out of your mind? Of course I'm going to do Progressbar95. Of course I'll do Progressbar95. Whenever an update drops, I'll definitely do a video on it, because, yeah. It's one of the best things I can give to the Progressbar95 community. A good video on it. And I'm not sure if the mobile version of the update dropped, because I haven't checked lately. Let's see. Ooh, Rocket Crusher got an update. And Progressbar95 got an update on Steam, so let's go check it out. While there's no update on Progressbar95 on the mobile version as of yet, at least as far as I know, we can rest assured, be confident that Progressbar95 always comes up with a good update. Well, almost always. One of the Steam updates is just a huge disappointment in that nothing was changed. Nothing was changed at all. Let's see. Hope this is gonna work. If it is, good. Okay, what is taking so long? Usually it loads this quickly. Come on. Come on, game. Okay, it seems to be working. Alright, seems to work. Ooh, wow. I love how the layout's been organized. Okay.
You've got mail.
Dead pixel I keep seeing. No dead pixel? Hold on. I got a message.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Ooh, okay. My boss is going to be very happy about that. Alright, got the puzzle solved. That's pretty good. Heading over to the Progressbar server. See what we got.
Got mail.
All right.
You got mail.
Spam. That is one thing I do not want on my mind right now. Okay. Alright. There are no viruses. Check the updates. All Wow, we definitely need to clean all these systems. Alright, we're good. Alright, let's see what we have here.
You've got mail!
Alright. Let's see. Okay, a bit of a bug in Progressbar server 2021. The segments don't use the full screen. They only go to the top part of the screen before disappearing completely. This is not something I would have expected. Alright, 40 points, 40%, I mean. With that, %55 Alright, let's see what we have here. 70%. Okay. 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 Oh, come on. All right, 5%, that's pretty good. Cruise Control, that wasn't half bad. Sure, there was a bit of a bug. What was going on in this game? But overall,
you got mail.
Marking you as spam. Let's restart. Right. Right. Filer, you see what you have. Here we go, let's see. Give me a thread didn't work. Let's get this one now. Code. Try this again, but with a different set of codes. Okay. you there. Okay. I am really hoping that this game gets Steam Workshop support. And if you want to know why I say that, it's because I've seen games like Sega Genesis collections and American Truck Simulator, and they're great games, and they get perfect Steam Workshop support. Well, this game, you have to download the mods you want to download from some sort of website, like nexusmods.com, and while it is a good site, you apparently have to register with Nexus Mods to download anything. And it's kind of annoying. It's actually pretty good. Let's see. There we go. Bonus points. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Come on. Alright, got the puzzle solved. That code. Eight oh nine. Gotcha. Lucky there.
You got mail.
Right. 25%, doing good. Oh, come on. How did I end up with the yellow one already? Okay. and then a green, and then a pink one comes at precisely the time I don't need it. You know, I love OBS. I love OBS, and it's a convenient little program to use for recording videos, like videos of gameplay footage or videos of, well, YouTube videos, with your own face in them. However, when it lags, it lags. All right. That took a while, didn't it? Nice. Come on. Oh, I was worried the game would crash for a second. Oh, did pretty good. Now, who could be calling me at this time? new computer. I'm kind of surprised. Actually make that happen, so...
You've got me to mail!
Well, I'm gonna have some breakfast. And we'll be right back. Okay, I'm back.
Got mail.
Okay, I'm just checking on my email here. Looking pretty good so far, huh? Okay, let me take a quick break, and I'll be right back after the time at the token driver. Hold on. I still have some time left before I go. I completely did not know about that. I was thinking we'd be going early, but silly me. What did I do? All right. could definitely change it over to a progress slot here. I think that's going to be a bit easier. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna shut down here since it's a bit lagging. Why are you shutting down early, you ask? Well, because OBS has been lagging the game quite a bit. And I wanted to give my computer some time to catch up. So, this is not going to be the end of the actual episode yet. I will be recording another video, but this time it will be Xbox Gamebar. So you can see it when I get back from the token town. And I'll have to edit the two together, so yeah. Stay tuned for more Progressbar95 episode, or whatever this episode is, I'm kinda losing track. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome to more Progressbar95. See, I told you it wouldn't be over yet. Let's see, what else? Thank you. Looking pretty good. Let's check the network here. Right. Alright, I gotta say, I love the little interaction and then when it comes to the annoying pop-ups.
You've got mail.
All right, let's see how this is going. That was actually good to play the truth. Oh. Doing a perfect score. Pretty good. All right, level 9. Right. This is like the longest game of Pong I've ever played. At least with the pinball. Honestly, I'm just waiting for Ben to wake up at this point. Alright, 100%. Not too bad. Alright. Okay, gonna do it. Now, I'm enjoying how smooth this thing is going so far. Thank you.
he will.
Wow, that hit twice. That's pretty cool. Although, I don't want to keep you guys waiting. Alright, this is pretty cool. This is looking pretty good.
You've got mail.
Anyway, that was a lot of fun, but to keep it short and sweet, I'm going to end this one for now, so I'll shut down. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Okay, now I want your guys' opinion. Which do you think is better for my Progressbar95 videos? OBS? Or Gamebar. Post your opinions down in the comments below, and I may take them into consideration. Until then, see you guys next time.